for our team and being able to represent Orange County and all of the different Little League chapters that are going, it's going to showcase what we do here with District 68. It's going to give these kids a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to play in the same place that Little League was born and have a real fun bunch of memories in between.
Oh yeah, it's a lot of fun. I enjoy my teammates and, you know, getting stuff together and just have a good time and getting ready for the World Series. We're killing it.
I think it's going to be great. I think Alexis is going to have a lot of fun. Yeah. Being on those, with the big fields, the cameras, and I think she'll enjoy it.
He's very excited. He's been playing for a while, so it's very excited for him to be traveling like I have for baseball across the country.
Baseball is a good sport, and I'm a good player.
When I made this team, I called my family members and told them that I was on this team, and they were excited about it.
I think the sport of baseball has gone as closer as brothers. I think that's what's beautiful about sports in general, is that it's able to bring you closer with the people that you love.
When we found out that we were going to the Little League World Series with District 68 Challenger, we were ecstatic. For him to be able to play, like I said, with the big kids, absolutely a dream come true for him.
The whole inspiration for me being involved in Challenger in the first place is this former player, right? Now coach. He's a graduate of the program. He's played for a few years and now he's coaching.
But for our kids, it doesn't matter. They're just out there having a great time. So I just think baseball just brings people together, community, friends, family. It's the real deal.
There we go.